We've got a hat, dill pickle seeds, clip hitter to practice your hitting, a golden ticket to win prizes, bat weight, which you can put on your bat, and finally a shirt, which has a cool design on the back.